Guys, back with another video, and today I am going to be doing how to put on makeup, and I am super excited for this. I have so much makeup, and it's like so fun. Hold on, there's something. Okay, I think it's really fun. Alexa, turn on Lila lights.
Okay.
It is Lila from Lila Squad, and we're going to make some. I'm going to show you guys Okay, I'm getting so confused. Okay, I'm trying to say how to put on makeup. And putting on makeup is a big deal. Putting on makeup, you need to be really good at it to look really pretty in it. So first, I'm gonna open up my kit. And inside of it, we have a lot of the stuff I need. And all my stuff in here are very important for makeup. So, first, you're going to need one of these. I forgot what they're called. I forgot what these are called. They're foundation. And it's very good for the, it's very, very good for the natural bases of the face. So what we're going to do is we're gonna open that on up, and we're gonna take our little brush, and we are going to get some of the foundation on it, and then we're going to just slightly put it under our eyes. Hold on. Alexa, turn off Lila lights.
Okay.
Okay, guys, it was just like right in my face, so you guys want to be able to see what I was doing. So you're going to put it right under your eye, which you're going to have to rub in a bit. So, oh my god. It's like, okay. Do the same thing with the other eye. Sorry, I'm not talking. If I'm not talking, it's because I'm like concentrating, because every time I put on makeup, I'm not talking, and I'm so used to doing that. And I don't have anything else to say. So if I'm not talking, it's because I'm concentrating, and I'm so used to not talking while I'm putting makeup on. So then you're gonna take more of it and put it on both of your cheeks. Do the same thing with the other side. Okay, now you're gonna put on your chin, which is like, and your chin, if you put on your chin too, it makes it look really good. I'll put it on your forehead. Now you're gonna take it and put it on your nose, like put it down. Okay, then you're gonna take another piece. Instead, you're gonna put it like on the bottom of your nose to make it blend in with the rest, so it makes it look good, okay? And then next you're gonna put it under your nose, like on and above your lip. Okay. Then when you're done doing that, then you can go ahead and put that back, and then just take like these kind of brushes, like the really poofy ones, and just rub it everywhere where you put it. Then, after a little bit, you shall have the foundation on. Then you take whatever kind of blush you want with this. Take any kind of blush. Then you take some of that and you start to, you smile, and then you just put it on the top of your cheeks, and it would shine and make it really beautiful. It would make it, that's like the whole point of using blush, to make it shine, just to make it beautiful on your face. Okay, when you're done that, start just to use your fingers and just put it where you put the blush. Go ahead and put that brush back. Then you're gonna take this other brush. It's gonna have this kind of end and this kind of end. You're gonna take this end. You're gonna grab whatever kind you like. Now I'm just doing a base color. I'm not doing a special, like, normal a regular color. I'm just doing a base color, and mine isn't gonna look as good as yours if you do a color, because I'm just not doing it because I'm not the best at putting eyeshadow on, so you might need, I'm not really putting any color. I'm just putting the base color of your skin on the, for my blush, main eyeshadow. Then you're gonna take more of it and put it on your eyebrow. It's weird, I know, but you're gonna put it on your eyebrow. You can put eyeliner on, but I can't because I'm like really bad at eyeliner, so I can't put eyeliner on or anything. Now, when you're done that, take more of that color and put it on the other eye. You can choose whatever. You can even do a pattern for your eyeshadow. I don't care. But I'm just doing a base color. Now, boys, if you're watching this and you don't like this, just that, I don't care. I'm just doing this for the females. And I'm gonna take more of that and put it on that other eyebrow again. Perfect. Then when you're done that, you don't have to do this if you don't have it, but I have glitter that I like to use. I'm going to use some of that. Hold on, let me check really quick. Okay. Now when you're putting this on, make sure that's not too much for the eyebrow. Then take this part of the side and make it like blend in with it. Then do the same thing with the other eye. I'm not putting too much glitter, because if you put too much glitter, it's not gonna look good. So when I use this kind of glitter on the base kind of eyeshadow, then it makes my eyelids turn a different color. And I think that's cool. Okay, now I'm gonna check really quick to make sure. If you mess up, that's okay, because you're just trying. Then you're gonna just wipe it a little bit. Okay, when you're done that, you're going to take some you're gonna take some mascara. You don't have to do this. You can do any part of this makeup video you want. I don't care, but I will. But I will put on mascara because I am a good girl with good makeup. Okay. My eyelashes are good. Okay, when you're done that, then you don't have to do this if you don't have it, but I have eyebrow gel that I like to put on to make my eyebrows like really stay where I like them. But only dip it in once for one eyebrow, because or else it'll be like way too much and then it won't look good. Sorry, there's like. Oh my god. Hold on. I think there's like an eyelash in my eye, because like. Okay, now put it on the other eye too, on the other eyebrow too. And go ahead and put that back when you're done using that. Make sure to wipe it at the end where you want it to go, because that would make it like stay better. Now take whatever lipstick you like. I don't care what lipstick. Take some lipstick and dig that on there. I use 8 different kind of lipsticks because it looks really, really good. Hold on, let me close my makeup kit. Okay, I'm gonna put this back. I'm just gonna grab all my lipstick. Okay, all my lipsticks are in my one purse. And it's in one place, so like. Okay. I have really good lipsticks. So. I have a lot of chapsticks, lip balm, anything you think of. And they're right here. And this one that I love smells like chocolate. It has a poop emoji in the front. It smells so good. It's like. Oh my god, it's like so good. It smells amazing. Gotta get all of these out. One more. I think this is the last one. Yep. Finishing touch, I think. Okay. So, on my next video, I'm gonna show you some of my old pictures back in the day. When I was little, for my next video tomorrow, so don't stay tuned for that. And now we're gonna put it on. It's first lipstick I'm putting on. You can put any lipstick on, but my first lipstick I'm putting on is this Cherry Kiwi Starburst chapstick, it says Cherry Kiwi. Where did it go? It said Cherry Kiwi right here. Now, it is really good. It smells like real, like, cherry lip balm. I mean, Starburst. Now, this next one is candy cane kind, and it hurts. It mints up your lips a little bit. I'm not gonna lie. Now it hurts your lips for a second, for like 5 minutes before the beginning. So my next one is my favorite kind. It smells like chocolate. It is amazing. It smells like chocolate. If you were at my house right now, you would want to smell it. So it smells so good. Oh my god. No, it won't close like it always does. I have this problem all the time when I use this lipstick. It does not close the right way. And I'm like, oh my god, why won't it work? It actually won't work though. If you tried it, you would be so mad. Okay, this next one is like, it smells like shampoo kind of. And it's like really good. Okay. Yeah, it smells like shampoo. I don't know why, but it smells like shampoo. It smells like the weird kind of shampoo. It smells really good. I can't close it again. I can't close it. Okay, my next one is going to be this very skinny kind of lipstick. It's like, it's like a, the color of the cap. It's like really, it's a weird color. It's like a pinkish brownish, and it's actually really good for your lips. Done that, and then the next one is going to be, which is my always, is this one. It's a pink color. It's really good. Hold on. It's like a really pink. It's a light, really light pink, and it's really good. It's like. It smells like, hold on, I can't smell. It smells like normal lipstick, if you've ever smelled lipstick before. My next one is one of my favorites. This is the second to last one. It is a gold case, and it's a really pretty pink. It's a really pretty pink. In the camera, it looks like the same, but it's not the same, actually. It's like a really pretty gold color on the for the case, and it's like really good for the case. Okay, I have one more lipstick for you guys that I am going to wear. It's this pinkish purplish color. It's a really good color, actually. And it makes your lips, like, a lot of color. Now, I have finished my makeup. But we're almost done with the video. I have one more thing. When you're done the lipstick, you want to go like this and, like, use your finger to... make sure nothing is on the outside to make it perfect. Then you're done. And that is it for today's video, guys. Now, this is the end of the video. Make sure to subscribe, hit that bell, like the video, and I'll see you next time. Bye.